Folks, here we are at the Morgan Park Field, game between the Morgan Park Mustangs and the Marion. Excuse me, sir. What's the mascot name for Bremen?
Braves.
Bremen Braves. Number 8 at bat, Johnny behind the plate, and looks like Elijah on the mound. Here we go, folks. First inning. Ooh, a little high heat over the batter's head. Low and in. Off the plate. There's a drive, scooped up by the second baseman, throw first, in time. And folks, we pick up this game midway through the first inning. The Bremen Braves up by one. There's a whole lot of baseball left. Leading off for the Mustangs, James Davison, first pitch strike. The Mustangs have dropped their first two games to 7-6 at St. Rita and 7-1 to Mount Carmel. Looking for their first win today. Johnny leading the cheer in the dugout. Recognize that voice anywhere. Off the plate, two balls. Bottom of the first. Up high. Oh, there's a drive. Straight away center field. Going for two, and he will get there. Nice piece of a hitting for James Davison, leading off the Mustangs. With the runner on second, appears that then the two spot is LeVar Reed. I think that's LeVar. First pitch, up and away, ball one. Fouls them all. Up high. Swings through. 2-2. Got him. Stand corrected. That's That's not LeVar. I need to match these numbers with the players. Well, we all know this player. This is number 7, LeVar. Mr. Reed himself, blowing away ball one. Up high. Fouls it off. Oh, call him in the rundown. Still in the base. Coach can't believe it. There's a rip. Oh, knocked down by the shortstop. Gathers himself. Base hit. Checks the runner at first. Marcellus Sneed in the fourth spot for the Mustangs. Once again, checks the runner. Number 4 leading off for the Braves. Here in the throw the first, the second first. Nice job. I see you, VAR. I see you, VAR. Next up, southpaw from New York City. First pitch strike. Low and away. Strike two. One ball, two strikes, one away. Here in the top of the second inning for the Bremen Braves, who eliminated the Morgan Park Mustangs last year in round one, a 10-9 loss in the state playoffs last year. Up high. It's March 30th, 2013. Gm3 for Morgan Park. Hello? Walked him. Excellent job. on their first short lead. Checks the swing, takes the ball. Pickoff move by the catcher. Good shot. There's a knock. They throw second. They throw the first. Woo! Double play, and that will retire the sides. Took their time and got the turn the double play. And we're midway through the second. And folks, here we go. The bottom of the inning, the bottom of the second. Cello at bat. Smacks one, but foul. Little inside heat, ball one. Oh, there's a drive. High pop up fly, center field. And caught. Battling the sun a little bit myself today. Off the plate. Ball one. I believe that's Charkel Eggleston up the bat in the five spot. Ball gets by. Off the plate. Strike is called. Ah, I stand corrected. That's not the Chakel, that's Elijah, a 16. Chakel is 19. Oh, there's a drive, first baseline, but foul. Coach, you gotta handle that. Oh, we got a hit batter. There's a free pass. Second base runner for the
Let's be sure one for sure. Black if you see it, okay? Get the out.
Yeah, second base runner for the Mustangs for the day. I believe that's Christian. Woo! Trying that pickoff move once again at the at first. That worked so well in the first inning. We're trying again here in the second. Bottom of the second. The Braves want to talk about it. Again.
It's all right, you can't do a job.
Oh, there's a rip. Gets through, base hit. Thinking three. Here he comes. Here's the throw. Safe at third.
What a move, Cat.
Mustangs have runners in scoring position. Yeah.
What a hit, Raj.
That's Christian on second, right? I mean on third. On third. Jamel, right. Okay. I'm still getting the numbers right. Okay.
What a hit, Kid.
Nice piece of hitting. Bottom of the second, nobody out. No outs, right, Coach?
No outs.
First pitch up, high ball one.
Did they get Cello?
They did get Cello. Yeah, because he, it was a pickoff move, so he came back to bat. Right. Giant, we can use one here. Up high. In the sixth spot, Johnny Stevenson, the senior at Morgan Park. Runners on second and third. They can use a live drive down the first baseline. Oh, on the swing. What's up, man? That's my son at bat.
Oh, I'm sorry.
That's my son at bat right now.
I'll
try to see if he can rip one. Oh, no. Come on. Pops him up. And out of play.
Yeah,
he just fought it off.
Yeah, mine hurt his shoulder yesterday, so that's why he ain't playing.
Okay. Okay, what's his jersey number?
Samari?
Yeah.
I think Samari's 2.
Okay. See, I'm trying to match the names with the numbers and stuff like that, because this game be moving sometimes.
Last year, he played shortstop last year. Mm-hmm. Yeah, now he got dreads.
Woo! Safe at second.
He wasn't throwing that kid out.
I actually
have two throws.
Oh, there's a drive. Gets through. Base hit.
That's a hit, kid. That's a hit.
Oh, man. He was slow.
Way to start that off. 1-3. Hey, way to hit, Johnny.
All right, 4. We've got a tie ball game.
Way to hit, Johnny.
Back where he was. Run off for what?
Yeah.
Come on now. Sometimes you hold a run on.
Running first. If it's not there, then it's there.
Hi.
My son played. He played.
Woo! I was actually here doing a talent show.
Oh, you very didn't day. Make it. Oh.
So I got the news. I'm like, what? We done? I said, how? Yep. It said it went a long way, a lot of runs.
Yeah.
And it don't look like they lost their edge. Look like they got game. I had to congratulate the shortstop for that knocking down that one drive that should have got through.
Oh, tell me, he should have had that.
Mm-hmm.
Ground ball?
Yeah.
He should have had that. Here's the thing, my son was in playing short.
He was circling the wagon.
Oh.
Smart play. Yep. Yeah, you hear what Coach just said? Because in the rundown.
You're the first base coach. You got to teach him. You got to send him home.
Yeah.
Okay?
Yeah.
You got him playing back and forth. He can't do that.
Yeah.
That's how you do that. Once he do the one time, then you have him go hard that way, then you send him.
Because he called up. He called up.
You don't send him. You don't know what can happen.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. We've been struggling a bit.
Not like yesterday. We was playing. The guy hit a hit.
The same we were lost.
Yeah. See, we had Mark Carmel beat, and we lost him because he wanted to play a senior who didn't really want to play.
Oh.
He didn't play a senior who didn't want to play. He didn't play.
Checks the swing.
Guess what?
Checks the swing. Takes the strike. Excuse me. Hey. I'm at the game.
Come on.
Oh, okay. Okay, Johnny scored a run. Talk to you later.
Hey, they only got one. We'll play. They only got one.
And folks, here we are in the top of the third inning, a 1-1 affair. First pitch strike. Yeah, I got to get it done, coach. Look like I'm going to be doing it for four schools today. I'll probably be coming to some of y'all games. Swings through. Oh, okay. Oh, ouch. Mm-mm. Got it caught.
Well, then he broke it, then he kept playing over there. They thought it was a sprain.
Mm-hmm.
But if it was a sprain, you don't play if you can't, you know, you're already
mm-hmm.
slow.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Like I told the coach, you gotta start looking up for you.
There's a drive. Oh! Knockdown, throw first. Not in time. He can get down the line. He can get down the line. I'm trying to see if he's okay now. Yeah.
But he still recovers. See, you gotta look at how he recovers.
Yeah, that's the main thing.
Mm-hmm. Ball a little tail, but that's because he threw side arm. Overhand, mm-hmm. he had him out.
Mm-hmm. A good hard overhead throw, yeah.
Yep, he'd been out. He'd been out.
Well, for runner on first, we're here in the top of the third. The Braves are on the move. Thinking about stealing, but the catcher is right there, waiting and ready.
Down,
baby.
Go for a line drive.
Man, just keep rolling.
Yeah.
You can crack hard
now. It's soft now.
My son's hit one all the way to that fence over there.
Yeah.
The softball fence last season. There you go.
You haven't had any
live action? You've been in the gym?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's totally different. Yeah, like I said, she's kind of soft, but as it's only hit, we've been in the park home run.
Mm-hmm.
But they've been rolling.
Oh, this is 10. This is shortstop. He got a free pass. And that puts runners on first and second base for the Braves.
Yeah, you said he got taller since I saw him.
Yeah, he's 6'1".
Yeah,
I prayed for him.
Old Spike, somebody too. Anything.
Short it up!
So you're the style advisor. Usually,
anything
else? Whoa, there we go.
Everything else with the Adidas spike there. Light on
runners on first and second. Batter gets set. Here's the pitch.
This is Sean, the center fielder.
Sean, the center fielder at bat for the Braves. Bremen, current Braves. Yeah. Oh, there's a rip. Gets through. He holding the...
Coach.
Come on, you got to go harder all the way. Make it throw.
There you go. Coach is on it.
Stay here. Just come around right now. Hey,
keep playing
fans. Yeah, a reserve. We got bases loaded.
If you make us back to the last out, you have to make it. Location
game. Oh, there's a drive. Way back. Oh, gets past the left fielder. One run will score. Two runs will score. Three runs will score.
No.
And the Bremen Braves go ahead by 3.
I'm on fire today, third baseman. That's why he ain't got 2 key hits. That's how you come back. That's how you answer. You know what I mean?
A 3-run double for, is that the center fielder?
Third baseman.
The third baseman right here. Give him his props.
Get a block and play without the ball even coming.
Oh.
It ain't colliding. That'll hit man to his shoulder.
Oh.
Chin pad.
Okay.
His muscle, his shoulder.
Shows butt. Ball gets by. And number 7 will advance. Eric, a senior for the Bremen Braves. Number 7. And the Mustangs want to talk about it. Mustangs have already dropped two games, one against St. Rita's 7-6 loss, and another game against Mount Carmel, a 7-1 loss. Looking for a win here, but Bremen's got other ideas. Oh, foul them back. After a short timeout, play will resume. The Braves picked up three runs in this top of the third inning. The catcher's at home at bat with a runner in scoring position. Let's see what happens. Oh, once again, nobody covering. Scored a run.
He got his slide open. That's what he's doing.
Yeah. He knows that. Why he's not doing it, he knows he got to do that.
You got to step. And then they want your glove, because the glove just coming off the ground.
Mm-hmm.
It's just natural.
Mm-hmm. And like you say, they move up.
Right.
So the ball can go anywhere from now.
Yeah.
Oh, pops him up and heads up.
When you scoop up, your glove is going up.
Mm-hmm.
Because if you step, the glove stays level.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Because
and that ball can get under there.
Yeah. Once you get under,
that's it. You running now until.
Yeah.
Everybody yelling. Even opposing team yelling.
Oh, it's You know, you don't have time to stop.
Oh, there's a flare right into the glove of the first baseman. Four and out. Out number one. Nice grab, Cello. Oh, in the cage?
Yeah, over there, a lot of balls in there.
Oh, yeah. Probably. But you got this construction been going on since last year, man. It's crazy.
Oh, that's that long?
Yeah. Yeah, I thought they were going to finish during the summer. Auditorium's not even finished. I did a talent show this year, just last week, Friday, last week, Friday. Well, they just come off spring break. Woo, swings through, takes a strike. What's that number? Is that eight? Okay.
Second baseman.
Okay, Ramos up to bat for the Braves, the junior. Digs in. Here's the pitch. Gets a piece of that one. Fouls it back. Two way. Number four, Nick, the left fielder for the Braves. Oh, there's a fly ball. He's got on his horse. Foul ball. It's two steps back.
Two steps back.
And then take off.
Then you make that angle.
Make that decision where you got to be.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, gets a piece of that one. Oh, pops him up. And out on 112th Street.
Straight.
Woo!
That looked close.
Off the plate. This game ain't over. Oh, there's a drive. Oh! Through the wickets. That's not supposed to happen. Who do you say his name is?
Nick.
Next, a softball from New York City steps to the plate with a runner on first. First pitch, straight down Broadway, strike one. Ball rolls through.
No, you shouldn't even have them. They shouldn't even be nowhere close. They should be two batters away from you. You don't have to have them. You don't have to have it, because you got two guys over 200-something pounds. Okay. And you only get one runner for one up.
Hey, do me a favor.
Go down a little bit further.
Oh.
Yeah, on the other side, that close would be great.
Right, yeah.
Yeah.
How you feeling, man? Good. How did you shoot, man? Okay. Good. Yeah, but he's just sitting up there just wasting my money. Yeah, that's good.
Come on, Johnny. Runner on second.
Yeah.
fouls them off. Oh, checks his swing. Walked him.
Now you're out.
Here's your other big guy.
This is Tim.
Tim McDonald at bat, though. Number 1-1 with runners on first and second base. Oh, fouls him back and out of play. Look out. Oh, there's a dribbler back to the first base for out number three. We're midway through the third. 5-1 game. The two men left. The Braves picked up four runs and lead this competition.
Stay set. Yeah, straight up.
I got a feeling y'all can get some hits now.
Let's go, kid.
Time.
I got a feeling. I hope I'm wrong.
Still got a pole.
Mm-hmm.
I got a feeling.
Strike. Tell him to come on down a little bit more.
Yeah, go down further, guys.
Go down further. Take it down further.
He can go down further.
There's the bunt. The throw by the pitcher.
Out.
Gets his man. Good job by the pitcher to help his own cause.
Harley, sophomore. Big kid.
Oh, Samantha, I know. He used to play here. He used to be here.
I like him.
He's the first. Oh, he pitches too, right?
Yep.
First base and pitching.
He pitched yesterday. He did excellent.
Really?
That big boy, I'm going to tell you, he's poised the whole time. He pitched 8 innings yesterday.
I can't believe Coach left him go. He was here. He was a freshman here.
I'm telling you, so he's a sophomore. He's comfortable. He never panicked at the mound. He stayed his location. Was good in and out.
There's a bunt.
See, that's a perfect bunt.
Oh, had to put that one in his pocket.
Yeah.
No cigar on that one, but another good bunt.
Down the line.
By the leadoff man, James Davison, the junior at Morgan Park High School.
Mm-hmm. You do that. You get on there, and then the pitches and delivery, then you can get back.
You can drive back. See, he's up now.
Yeah.
He look what's up now.
Now it don't matter.
He might flare over his head, though. Woo! There's the pick move. Makes the runner think.
The left that would hit the ball on his glove hand, on this side of the field.
Mm-hmm. Look at that. And there goes the runner. The throw second. Not in time. The Speedy James are in there safe.
It's a lot of steals. You're not throwing, I mean, he can do it on the speed, but still, get him
with
to have
a runner on second.
And your pitcher has to be.
Heads up.
87 miles an hour. Fast and quick legs.
I always tell myself, fast in, fast out.
Yep.
You see a fastball, you smack it.
Yep. Mm.
Yeah, well, we'll see. we like
put a helmet on.
We like to fold up around.
You gotta have a helmet on.
Get out, let's go.
Are you pitching?
No, he's protected.
Oh. Protect us old folks. Right.
We got this fence, we can duck. There's a bunt. Moves the runner over. Oh, can't gather it to throw the first? In time, they get the runner.
Check this
out.
Runner on third. And two outs. I believe that's LeVar at bat. Is that number 7? That is LeVar. First pitch, curve, off the mark, ball 1. Oh, there's a rip. Gathered up to throw the first in time, and the Mustangs come up empty One man left. We're and at the end of three, 5-1 game. Sticky situation because we also have girls softball. Sometimes it's three games at the same time.
You kidding me?
Yeah.
Oh man.
So, ball. So it's bombs the way the girls are talking.
Well, maybe when they finish Chicago State Springfield, they'll let y'all have
it. Yeah.
We'll
have a lot of options. We start winning those games and choose, pick and choose where we're playing. Yeah, but it's crazy. When all fields going.
Baseball field this year. Mm-hmm. I'm not sure. I know they're
oh, there's a drive. Back center field.
He's already there.
James pulls it in for out number one here in the top of the fourth inning. All right, one.
Fresh air, soccer.
Okay. He gave it a ride.
Well,
yeah.
You should not be imagining and you can't use him 150. You can't even try to keep up. You got to have 60.
Because we're right there, 50.
Yeah. This drop now is lower. This drop is 50 now.
Oh, yeah. It's head towards evening. So we're probably at 47 right now. Oh, there's a dry. In the hole. The throw first. And tie. Two. Mm-hmm. Well, we were talking about him. All the way around the perimeter.
As a baseball player.
Hold that thought. There's a whoa! Knocked the pitcher off the mound. The throw first, not in time.
He's stretched too far. But as a coach,
hold.
Too much, you know what I mean? Too much is not good.
They're high school. Their brain shut down after
pros
two.
Pros gonna do that. What do you say they practice?
Get their own time. Get the 2 hours in. You
get
go
out of there. Yeah.
Yeah. Come back tomorrow.
That does not perform because they're not getting out. They're not going to run across. They're not cross-country running.
Mm-mm.
Okay, that's different. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but it's hard to teach old dog new tricks.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a drive. Once again, James on his horse.
He already there.
And makes the catch.
All
right, one, keep him honest. Is your boy here? Where is he?
He's hurt. He's over there. So.
Okay, a home run off the rafter. What does that mean? And then the guy catches what? What's the call?
Yeah.
You know, so all the rules change.
I know. It's tripped out. Mm-hmm. It is what it is.
Yeah. I mean, we, cold the weather. What's going on? And folks, here we are in the bottom of the fourth. Cello lean off. Swings. Pull one back. Yeah. He's 18.
Yeah.
He's committed.
But you gonna pitch somewhere.
You can
commit all day.
He committed. Alcorn.
Yeah. See, you can commit all day, but that don't mean you're gonna play.
Here's the pitch.
You gotta work that stuff.
Off the plate, two balls, one strike. We're here in the bottom of the fourth. Mustangs down by four runs in the 5-1 affair. Can use some runs here. Maybe the cello of old will show up and he'll hit one over the fence for us. Oh, there's a drive. There's a rip. Hit to the to right center. Base hit. Cello's. Mustangs have a runner on base.
This might be it. Hey, it's time. Everybody gets the inning.
I'm glad to hear they're in the game.
Yeah.
They ain't quiet over there. Oh, there's a flare. It's going to, in the glove.
See, that hurt.
Mm-hmm.
He just missed it. He just missed it.
With a runner on first, the Mustangs are showing signs of life. In the batter's box, first pitch off the plate, ball one.
They don't have no watch. Hey, what's up? Are you doing any work or you just out here watching?
Huh?
You working or you out here watching?
Quite working.
Oh, okay.
Checks the swing. Takes the ball. Oh, did they count that? Was that a strike?
Oh, I hear you.
Woo! Checks the runner at first once again. Big Cello gets back to the plate. Picks.
He's our last. He's our.
Oh, there's a dribbler. Third baseline. Backhand by coach. Woo! Radcliffe with the hands. Maybe. I'm not sure the count, folks. But here's a pitch. Oh, swings through, struck him out. That's two. Tiger Woods, y'all. Tiger Woods.
Yep. Legs too wide. Mm-hmm.
To number four's credit, they.
He looks like his feet about 17.
13. Oh, yeah. He's wearing 13. I wear 15. So we.
He almost dead.
He's getting there. He's still growing. First pitch up high, ball one. Runner still on first here in the bottom of the fourth inning. Number four, Johnny Stevenson, steps to home plate. Mustangs looking for some runs. Oh, swings through. Takes a strike.
He trying to crush it.
See? Yeah, see?
Yeah, he trying. He trying to make it.
He can't tell him nothing.
I can tell his stance.
He's trying to make it out. Striking out.
They don't listen to then until they get told by. They be like, Dad, what I'm doing wrong.
Oh, there's a drive. Way back over the center fielder's head. Oh, went for the basket. Cat couldn't get it. It looked like we'll score a run. Here comes Johnny. He's digging for third. And he will get the, yeah, baby, yeah. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Yeah, for what? Oh, he can do it.
Yeah, see, my son's out there. He even caught that.
Man, that boy spun around. And he didn't expect it. He spun around. He went for the basket. I said, he ain't going to get there.
No, he don't know.
He ain't going to get there.
No, that's why they wanted my son to play outside.
Yeah, baby.
See, he would have got it. He know to drop straight back. Mm-hmm. Good shot, though. He got what he wanted.
Two for two. For number four, a senior at Morgan Park.
Get that swag. I saw that swag. And he got
Chin was way up there.
Well, you know, so he earned it.
Yeah. He's doing his thing. See, now he feels like a leader.
Yeah.
He's showing them the way. Would that have been a home run?
Huh?
If we had the fence?
I think so. Yeah.
It either would have hit the fence or just gone over.
If it was 320. Mm. Well, if it was 325, it might hit the bottom of it.
Yeah.
Might win over. You never know.
He said the other day at the Mount Carmel game, he saw a pitch that was dead red.
He did.
But he wasn't ready. The guy fast pitched him. What? Three pitches and out.
How he fast pitching?
I said, you got, what you think? I said, Johnny. Oh, quick pitch.
Right.
Well, yeah, quite quick pitch.
Yeah,
where and he said, Johnny, I got videos out there. People know. They know.
Yep.
And so you have to tie your shoe or getting ready, right, tapping the base, and he's throwing the pitch. It's what you do.
Yeah.
Blue.
Or just put the bat on your shoulder.
Yeah.
And be ready.
Oh, there's a. Oh, into the glove. Once again, the shortstop for the Braves come through. All right, 10.
You got to catch that right at you. Better catch that.
Folks, it's time for the we're at the end of 5-3 ball game. The did they score two or one?
Two.
Yeah,
no,
five.
You had two, you scored one. One on yourself.
Just one. Okay, 5-2 ball game, then they get out right. 5-2 ball game off the bat of number four. Mustangs pull within three, and here we are in the top of the fifth. Pitch off the plate for a ball.
And that's what you want to see. You want to see a kid. I know they, you know, they do their thing, but you want to see a kid knowing I can do this.
Yeah.
And that's what he showed. He showed character.
Mm-hmm.
You know, he showed leadership on that. Mm-hmm. You know, I got to do this. You know, he wasn't scared. He wasn't. Mm-hmm. That he was, you know, undeciphered.
He
knew what he wanted. If I give him a good pitch, I'm going to take this one.
And I told, because coaches are on him, Johnny, you don't have to hit every ball at the park. When we talked yesterday, I said, Johnny, if you see you go for it.
Yeah.
You just, if you see it, you go for
it. You just want to hit it hard. You know what I'm saying? Hit it hard.
What's the worst that can happen? Yeah, okay, you miss it. Okay. Yeah, but if you bunt, if you play small ball, it might not work out either. So, you know, if you see it and it's in your wheelhouse, you got to go for it. He did a sack fly the other day at the St. Rita game. Scored a run.
Get running for the catch. Mm-hmm. He's not loose. You should have seen him run up and down.
Mm-hmm.
That's what I do.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. It's appreciated. As soon as we get somebody, we'll send you a check. With a runner on first, here's the pitch. Oh, there's a drive. Right field on this horse.
Get there. Slide.
There's a throw. Oh. What's his name? The sophomore, you know? Okay, Ramos with the double.
Second base.
Up by three. The second baseman rips one into a right field that gets past the fielder. Runners on second and third for the Braves. Cut off, man.
Well, see, the thing is, got him too saddled. He's not comfortable. Mm-hmm. Him and the difference between the center fielder.
I tell you something else.
Body language is a big difference.
Oh, yeah. See, he's ready.
Yeah, but see, there's a big difference. Even though he's standing, he's not comfortable.
Yeah, that's all he's doing, but center fielder's ready. Look at him. Yeah. He's talking to the other guys now. He can't do it all himself.
This is the left fielder.
Coach probably told him, don't hit it up the middle. Strike is called.
Glad to hit the ball. You gotta hit the ball to win ball. You know what I mean?
I didn't tell you that we had 8 seniors, but they're not all starting.
Yes. Mm-hmm. Oh, Nick. Come on, Nick. Coach, you watch the wrong thing. Watch him, Coach.
This is probably a bunt situation down the first base. There's a drive.
Let's
throw the first. Oh, gets by.
Why you got Coach?
Wow, see, they almost got in one another way, too. Mustangs got lucky.
You have to get the force out.
Mm-hmm.
You have to get a sure out.
Because it flipped the third, no?
Yeah.
That's probably a scenario they're not familiar with. Mm-hmm. Once again, base is loaded for the Braves.
If you would have done that, now you would have had the force off of it. Because third base, or second base.
Hey. Hits the batter. And that will score a run.
He made it here. He was
the
there.
Braves go ahead by four once again. It doesn't work. It's all there. Okay.
I'll take 10 of him.
Get hard.
He cares what he does. He don't never whine and cry for me.
Number 11 steps at home plate with bases loaded. Braves picked up a run.
Get some green.
6-2 game. First pitch, strike.
Swing, baby. Tell him that free. You can't stand and look at pitch. That's the pitch. Get the bat down off that shoulder. Get it down. Inside elbow down.
Oh, went to the curve. Strike two.
Now look at this, Tim. He don't throw another curveball.
He was going for it.
He was let it go.
Yeah, the pitcher was going for that curve, though. He was trying to get him. He tried to pay him on the outside.
Here's
a 1-2. Oh. Bases loaded. Here's a 2-2. Oh, checks the swing. Struck him out.
Swing the bat.
Like I said. Oh.
Perfect hit.
There's a flare.
Foul ball. Yeah. You know, I'm like this. You got a kid on front. Kid, put him in the lineup. You don't have to bet 10 feet high space. You want to get a kid in the game. It's not helping him or your teammates.
Oh, pops him up. And now the play.
This is loaded. I'm one out.
Time is coming. In the dirt.
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah, got that confidence with that shot.
Yeah, yeah. Because see, before he was just flat. Now he's, he's getting in front, dropping the glove.
Somebody might have reminded him too.
Yeah. Pretty sure they did.
Ooh, off the plate. I like all the compliments Coach be throwing out there. Yeah. Yeah, the coach here.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, they do something good. He let them know right away.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, walked him. And that will walk another run. Oh.
At least the top order is up.
No, you got to walk away. What are you doing?
Walk. It's four. Move it. What are they doing?
Look at it. The defense is covering. Defense is covering bases.
What is he doing?
He's just in case. Good, no, good idea, just in case.
You don't know. Guys, know the game.
Yeah.
A walk is a walk.
It's a simple game. Uh-oh. What are they doing?
Ball four.
Is he out?
No. He's telling
me. Oh, he's telling them to count.
Ball four, yeah. Oh. Ball four.
Shorten up!
What is he doing?
Yeah.
What did he tell me?
Yeah, this guy, he said shorten it up. I think his lead was too big or something. Play will resume. Oh, in the dirt, well blocked by the catcher.
Hold his own there.
Ground ball, we're running.
That's.
Sitting right next to him. Just give him an earful. Here's the pitch. Oh, there's a rip over the mound. Gets through.
No.
One run will score. Eight-two ball game. Braves by six. Can see something else.
Very
competitive.
Football, basketball, and baseball.
Can I
see
him
pigeon
toe? I'm bogey, you pigeon
toe?
Damn.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, buddy.
You walk funny, but I like it.
Yep, you laugh. I laugh.
In the dirt, once again, blocked by the catcher. Runners on all bases for the Braves.
Need a timeout. He should have been at the
8-2 ball game.
Pitcher at that time instead of the ump. Pitcher need a little, you know, a little relief. You know, he settle down. Just give him some strikes on it.
Now, he's head coach, right?
Yeah.
What's his name?
Coach Klein.
Coach Klein, yeah. Yeah.
Sean is center fielder's back.
Short lead at all bases.
He's a junior, too.
Mm-hmm. The pitch. Oh. Pops him up. Out of the play. Oh, there goes my car. Nope.
So I'm over there.
That's a 2011.
Yeah, I had to put it over there.
Mm-hmm. When we, oh, again?
Getting under it. My goodness, I ain't never seen where there ain't been no foul balls over here. That's unusual.
Oh, there's a drive. Scooped up. The flip to second. The throw to first.
Safe.
Oh, off the glove.
I knew that was coming.
Two runs score.
First base, you got to catch that base.
Two runs score. And Bremen goes ahead 10-2. Nice. My side. I didn't come here to waste tape. I said, y'all do y'all things. Time to start winning.
All right. Keep it going. What's the score, Mike? Seven?
No. Yeah,
two.
Right.
Okay.
I thought you said seven. No, I know it's 10.
Like 10.
Yeah, every now and then I get a game.
Somebody go. Why do you think one of the guys wasn't playing?
Oh, in there for a strike.
What inning? Yeah, we're doing all that. We're talking about you.
Oh, you, man. Oh, you all over it. You and number 10 and a few other people.
Yeah, we're saying some good stuff.
Oh, ball gets by once again, catching and having a rough time behind the plate, keeping the ball in front. I'm the catcher's dad. Yeah, the one that hit that triple. Yeah, four. That's Nick, right?
Yeah, this is
yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we're talking about your girlfriend's gonna see it. Oh, Nick's so good.
Okay. I told him about the pole dancing early today.
Oh,
pole dancing music.
You already got him going. You already got him going.
Man,
oh, fouls him back.
Get in your mind here.
You're a senior. You got to swing the bat.
Runner on second. Here's the pitch. Oh, reaches down and pops that thing in the air for the first baseman.
He know the way. He know he's going to get there. He's been hitting good all day.
Come on, Michael. Mm-hmm.
And that's out number three. We're going to the bottom of the sixth in a 10-2 game. The Braves all over the Mustangs.
Don't hold that D out there, Gary.
Yeah, we got to hold them down.
They coming.
Hey, coach.
Take the ball away from the
oh, okay. Okay.
Shoot, that thing.
First
game, the crowd came, you was
you there, or the first game
you
played
out now? Brent. Brent. Oh,
I didn't go out to Chelsea.
You at? Okay.
I went out to the Bremen.
Okay. You went out to the Bremen game, state playoffs.
Yeah,
okay. Yeah, my daughter was there taping the game.
Really?
We were talking, yeah, she taped the whole game. And Johnny was swinging the bat pretty good, so we'll get that on tape.
Show.
Yep.
You're a junior, so you're
going
to school?
Yeah.
Where you going?
Here's the pitch.
Not yet. I'm not sure yet.
Okay.
Yeah, I ain't going to make that decision.
Up and away.
Put it in it. I got to do more research. That's one thing. You got to research.
Yeah.
You just send them because they want them.
Mm-hmm. I was researching,
and
researching.
A, you know, hey, you want them. It's a business.
Mm-hmm. Oh, he gonna play.
Yeah.
Yeah. And they start giving up that money and stuff. We say, okay.
Yeah. See, everybody feel you gotta go to a big school, a junior college. I mean,
oh, a little inside heat.
Not so.
Mm-hmm.
Playing. You want them getting what they need. You want to get that education.
Right.
And get out your pocket. They got a lot of good offers.
Oh. Foul back.
I could take mine tomorrow. Take him.
Yep. Yep. Like I tell my son, mine, I said, now, when he get up, you go get
oh.
Old, because they, you know, they
blow in the dirt
right now. When you get that 18 mark, you know.
He bump heads with his mama.
Yeah, they all bump head because they baby him too much.
Mm-hmm.
So, you know, then you start telling them you get 18, do what you want to. Until they turn 18, you can't tell kids that.
There's a dribbler down the first baseline. Foul ball.
In my own house. Where you going? Excuse me. Four kids. Where you going?
Oh, pops him up. Catcher is under it.
He may drop.
Oh. Can't make the catch. That thing be dancing, man.
But see, that's why you got to hold the glove up to
yeah.
the ball.
We,
you know, I think that it's just the hitting right now.
You're hitting and some defense. Yo. But mostly coaching.
Yeah, basically.
That's why I was trying to take the update. What we gonna do?
Okay, put that hand out there.
Look, my son ain't playing till you get your shit together.
Woo! First pitch strike.
You know what? You tell me.
You said 19. I don't remember the number.
Freshman year, what he played? Second. Sophomore year, what he played?
Second.
Shortstop, third. Senior year, third. Shortstop. This year, second.
Yeah.
He might play shortstop.
Yeah. He warmed up yesterday. He was worked at shortstop. Worked at the shortstop position. Here's the pitch. Oh, there's
a right down that middle.
Down the middle,
that's
base
what I'm
hit.
Talking about, baby.
And he's thinking
that's
about it, and he will
about
get there.
Woo! He's safe.
Yeah. Tiger Woods, y'all. Okay, his back. I see his hands on his hips.
Nice stomach. He dead.
Stomach.
Yeah, first person. Slide. He's trying. He's trying to. He'll be okay.
No muscles.
Oh yeah. He plays multiple sports: football, basketball. Baseball, that's all him.
Right.
So they we got a few players that's trying at doing what they need to do.
I'm glad the weather getting with these kids to play. You know, it's,
yeah.
It's, you know, this weather's not good for them.
Up high?
Especially pitch.
All right.
Now, you didn't know that Miss Bell, when she first came walking
up here. I remember. No, she came. Then she came, she got right here. Then she like, yeah, I know. Really? I saw was the back. I thought she was a young girl.
She got a...
She just had one.
Yeah, got 218.
There goes the runner. The throw.
Same.
James, you're a killer.
Yeah, she had a kid. See, he still got to give an arm.
Come on with that girl.
That was a low one.